Alright. And I'm back for more of Saints Row 4. Let's push this mission forward. I think it's our last loyalty mission before
Vice Kings into the simulation and building up her empire. But now she's got a new way of recruiting. She's infected some people with a virus that turns them into her very own sex worker slaves. If that virus spreads, she'll have an army to add to the VK, making them unstoppable in the simulation. Matt's found a way for you to absorb the infection right out of her, killing the virus in the process. Once that's taken care of, we'll head to her club,
technically legal,
and give Tanya a taste of what she deserves. Matt's been able to trace the infected citizens. I'll take you to the first one.
If they're working for Tanya, I don't expect them to go quietly.
No doubt. I'm not sure what exactly the virus has done to them, but I'd be careful. Down there. Looks like they're not alone.
Is Matt sure I'm gonna be able to absorb their powers?
Only one way to find out. Though I'd soften them up before you tried it.
Alright, here we come with
the... Here goes nothing.
Dubstep gun.
Hope I'm not interrupting something. Chipped a nail.
Matt said since you're not actually a simulation program, you should be immune to the virus.
What better hope I am. What the hell?
Did it work?
I lost my
pants.
How
do you feel?
Am I wearing... What am I wearing?
Sorry, forgot to mention that. It's just a temporary change, nothing permanent. Though the absorption seems to have worked perfectly. No sign of the virus left in that person.
Good. Let's get to the next one then.
Pantsless flying.
The next infected person's on the move.
We can't let the virus spread. Stop the car however you have to.
Don't you dare run from me. Fuck me.
Tanya's always had her own tastes.
She's a level of depravity beyond what I can understand.
Pantsless cowboy.
The last one's by the church.
100% sure that's all, right?
We're sure. If she had, things would be a lot worse off in here.
I know Tanya's a bitch, but you really think she can do that much damage?
I made the mistake of underestimating her once before, and it cost me my crew and almost my life. Now, if she's back to finish the job, then I say she's probably even more dangerous.
Oh, I have to have no pants on.
All right, this is the spot.
A lot of VKs here. And a gimp. Couldn't last any longer than that.
Do your thing, then we can go after Tanya.
Do my thing to the gimp? At least I didn't absorb his ball gag.
I'll meet you at the club. Then we can keep her from doing this to anyone else in the simulation.
What's the play when we get to the club?
We find Tanya and I put a bullet in her.
As long as she doesn't disappear on us again, sure.
Don't worry.
It makes everybody dance.
Any attempt she makes at slipping through the cup.
See? She's not getting away from me this time.
That's funny.
We had the big shot right here.
Let's have underwear on now.
I'll park this thing and meet you inside.
I see she's changed the decor a bit.
Damn.
Well, technically legal. Damn it, get up there.
How did I go from award-winning actor to Vice President of the United States? Hell if I know. But when the head of the Saints calls you up and makes you an offer, well, it's something you consider. I liked the idea of being a statesman, having my name in the history books. It's a hell of a dream. Plus, I look good in the suit. I'd look even better on money.
You know you want this!
Go.
Look at that stage, that lighting. Good sound system. Ben, meet me near the backstage door. I have to do something.
What's up? Did you find Tanya?
Tanya? No. Amateur night? Yes.
We don't have time for this.
There's always time to fulfill a dream.
Do a sexy dance, huh? Oh, what's this gonna be?
I hope you're ready, Steelport.
Hey, boss!
I'm in the zone, Ben! This is for you! You've earned it!
What the fuck? A quick time event. I wonder if the song is supposed to be playing here.
No sign of Tanya. Her loss.
That's because while you were in the zone, she took one look at you and ran for the roof.
Damn it.
To the roof.
You got nowhere to run, Tanya!
That's where you're wrong, sweetie.
Go after her. I'll be right behind you.
You there, Matt?
God, I wish I wasn't, but yeah, I'm here.
I made magic on that stage, Matt. Did you see it?
Right now, I'm just trying to figure out whether or not there was some sort of residual effect from absorbing those viruses that caused that sudden burst of... I don't know what to call it.
That wasn't the virus, Matt. That was all me. 100% pure awesome.
Whatever it is, please don't ever make me watch that again.
Can we focus on killing Tanya before she gets away already?
You think you can stop me? When I'm through, this whole city will be mine.
There are two things I'm sure of, Tanya. I just performed the dance of the century, and you're gonna find it.
Is that what you call that convulsion on stage?
You never could recognize true talent.
Player, drive her towards the park if you can, but keep her alive. I want to deal with her myself.
Yeah!
Thank you.
I'm gonna kill you, then I'm gonna find that coward king and make him suffer.
You're the one who's running, Tanya.
Well, he's the one who ain't here. He just sent you to do his dirty work.
Work? Oh, no. This has been my pleasure.
What are you doing?
Say goodbye, Tanya. Ah! She's in the park, King.
Almost there.
Shit, did I just kill her?
Killed me? I don't think so, sweetie.
No, Tanya. You never should have fucked with me and my crew.
Please, you don't have the balls.
You never could die with dignity.
Swap clips.
Man, I want to make sure she's really dead this time.
Yep, there's no sign of her or her virus anywhere left in the simulation.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Oh. So that was the loyalty thing. I got Super King now. Looks like Morpheus.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Get out of the car. Does the badge mean nothing to you?
So a single round, and then the acid burn.
You know what? We're too easy on you, Terry.
Okay, there we go. Where's the map? What's near me? Hey, exactly where I wanted to go.
I learned this from Chuck.
You have to stop breathing.
Use the weapons.
Pimp hat, skeleton mask, spikes, steampunk. Get no pants on while I try on clothes. Those are basically what she was wearing in that little... Let's have some fun here. Nightblade set up. I like the Nightblade thing except for the hair. The way it ties back the hair drives me nuts. Alright, so what are we doing? What the hell are we doing? Door. Stop. There you go. All right, so let's do this next mission here. The Gat came back.
Do you have a lock on Johnny yet?
It's not been easy.
That's what that is, and the Gat came back.
Of course I can. Get back to the ship.
Feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
You could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
Boss, don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David, or
stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then. Get in the chair.
Hey, boss. What do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had a bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches.
Going after Gat. That's one of the worst things that happened in Saints Row 3.
Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorrain had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.
What the hell are we doing here? Saints of Rage. Oh my god.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha ha!
Oh,
ha,
I love it.
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come get her! Stage one. Fight.
This is getting weird.
Warren Williams took Aisha! We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Stillwater is a lot lower res than I remember it. Johnny, listen to him.
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way! Kingdom Come Records, we're here! Where do you think you're going? Where's Warren Williams? I'm here for Aisha! Get the fuck out of my way! I don't think so.
We don't need to say
it. Too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams. Eat a dick. I'm bad. Stage one complete.
Oh, I love it. They went old school Streets of Rage style.
Stage two. Fight. We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go!
Johnny, this is a dream. You have to wait.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on!
with Taco on the ground. Kind of makes me want to play Streets of Rage or Final Fight. Ah, it got me.
Gonna pay for taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny.
These are some bullshit animations.
Oh, you got me. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff. Stage 2 complete.
I wonder how long this goes on for.
Stage 3 fight. We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking Ronin.
Ronin, that's what the name of the thing was.
Johnny, we can't help anyone stuck here like
you. You are really starting to piss me off. Now come on. We don't have much time.
Come on.
No, no. It's not going down like that. Kinsey, can you reset this thing?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
I just want it done, Kinsey. I don't care how it works.
1 second, and... Here we go.
I'm coming, Aisha!
Hey, you...
Boss fight. What the hell?
Cover!
Aisha's house! We're here!
Come on, man. Let's just...
You home? Connor!
It is a trap!
No!
Hell of a big no.
No, no, no. It's not going down like that. Kinsey, can you reset this thing?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
I just want it done, Kinsey. I don't care how it works.
1 second, and... Here we go.
I'm coming, Aisha!
Hey, you...
boss fight. What the hell?
Cover! Aisha!
What are you, full moon?
Got health.
Watch out! It's Super Junichi.
Leave me alone. Oh no.
Me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Hold on. We're coming to get you.
Whoa, we? Who's we?
The Saints.
His journey finally over, Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over, as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
What the hell? This game takes some weird ass turns all the time.
Were you right?
No, side scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny.
Kinsey,
I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith.
Are you gonna save Johnny now?
Kinsey, where's Gat?
Look, do you remember how to use this suit?
Do I remember?
That's not really an answer.
After we get Gat, you can take shots at me all night. But let's stay focused on why we're here. I couldn't fight worse shit. What do you call blowing up Earth?
Zinyak's not dumb. I doubt he made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Zinyak didn't think he could handle us.
Great. Shit, the door's locked.
Hold on.
Never mind.
You busted it down, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Johnny's not here. He must be on the move.
Do you think he'll be okay?
We're talking about Johnny fucking Gat, not Matt Miller.
I'll have you know. Ow! Casey, why did you?
Just grab Johnny and bring him back, okay?
All soldiers on high alert. Special Prisoner 31 has escaped and is moving through the base. This is
I
a
always
kill
win
order.
My arguments.
Repeat, kill order.
On the move? Okay, let me try to find a way to...
You see a trail of dead aliens, Kinsey. You think I know which way Johnny went.
Looks like you're headed pretty deep into the base. Where are you at?
Another pod. Jesus, there must be thousands on this ship. Can you imagine how many people are being tortured by Zinyak right now?
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
It's a lot of fucking people, Kinsey.
And if you take down Zinyak and the rest of the Zin Empire... I'll be safe.
Right on.
Not that I'll have a home to go back to or anything.
You gotta work on your pep talk.
give me a challenge.
The halls would have gotten a bigger reaction.
Maybe those giant lizards destroying buildings in another hallway.
A girl can dream.
Hurrah!
Processing Chamber 9.
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
I think I'm getting close. Oh, fuck me.
Let me see. Oh, looks like they activated a force field.
How do you know I'm here?
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Fuck it, we should just shoot up the room.
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
Wait, seriously? Let's have a little fun.
Johnny Gat.
Yes. Johnny, what the hell happened?
So I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most passant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right? Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way, but I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
A lot of different homies this time out. Alright, I think that's a good point to stop for the night. I've done a lot of damage to this game today. And, I just want to relax for a little bit. I've been streaming for about 10 hours combined since 3 o'clock this afternoon. So, I'm gonna call tonight. I've got some plans tomorrow morning, early afternoon, but as soon as those are taken care of, I'll be back on here and probably wrap this game up if we're as close as it appears that we are. But thank you for watching, and I'll be back for more tomorrow.